Major rescue efforts are underway as communities across the southeast are dealing with the aftermath of Hurricane Helene. In North Carolina, emergency responders rescued more than 200 people from floodwaters, while dozens are still unaccounted for. About 2.5 million people are still without power across 5 states today as downed trees, landslides, and communication issues continue. Ivan Rodriguez has the latest.
Communities in the southeast are grappling with widespread devastation after Helene made landfall as a Category 4 hurricane on Thursday. Asheville, North Carolina is experiencing the worst of it as entire communities have been trapped by floodwaters.
We've lost communications capabilities. It's very difficult for us to move around the community. Many of the roads are closed. Trees are down. We're clearing those as quick as we can. And a lot of the critical infrastructure that we become used to every day in normal times is now gone, and we have to work around it.
Hundreds of roads remain closed in western North Carolina Sunday. Crews are working to reach people who are trapped with limited supplies.
Our biggest need right now is to take care of the people that live in this community. We need water desperately. We have yet to receive any water.
Millions of people remain without power across several states, including Tennessee, where dozens had to be rescued from floodwaters on a rooftop of a hospital.
I've never seen a hurricane disaster in Tennessee that has looked like this, not in the years that I've been here.
In Florida, where Helene made landfall, communities were wiped out from storm surge and strong winds. Countless residents are displaced. Boil water notices are in place in multiple counties.
We've got a couple things to remedy, but then it's mostly going to be the homes and the businesses and fixing that.
In Keaton Beach, Florida, I'm Ivan Rodriguez reporting.